The serial killer, known as the Serpent, is free and en route back to France. 78-year-old Charles Sobhraj had served 2 decades in a Nepalese prison before his release on health ground. He's linked to a spate of some 20 murders in the 1970s throughout Asia, preying on backpackers. His story dramatized for the BBC and Netflix.